Leave us with something that's gonna damage our